I went ahead and brought him to All Things Wild so we could sedate him before we try and pull the arrow out and clear out the necrotic flesh.
But beavers are large aquatic rodents with big webbed feet. After we gave him some EP gas, we spread him out so we could get an x-ray so we could make sure it didn't nick any of his bones.
Luckily for this big boy, it only went into the fat and the muscle on his neck.